fast. Hit the like button in the next 10 seconds if you wanna get new Jeff the Killer skin for free. Don't miss out to get new Jeff the Killer skin for free. Hit the like button. Also, every single day we give 3 of our subscribers on the channel a gift. This time we are giving new Jeff the Killer skin to 3 of our subscribers. So if you are new to the channel, fast! Subscribe with bell on, with notifications on, so you will receive all notifications when I upload a new video. Second step is smash the like button, and final step is do not forget to write us your gamer tag, that is your epic name when you play Fortnite, and do not forget to write us on what platform you play Fortnite on, PC, console or mobile or Nintendo Switch, so we can send you a friend request, sending you a gift, sending you a skin when you win, and that is all. Now, welcome everyone to the channel. Today we are covering something phenomenal. Jeff the Killer and Granny are fighting and they have been found right now in Fortnite. That is right. If you know who is Jeff the Killer and if you know who is Granny, then you should know that they are right now trying to find each other in Fortnite Battle Royale so they can have a match, so they can fight in Fortnite. That is right. Those two are about to fight, so who is gonna win? We will cover today how you can find Jeff the Killer versus Granny, what are they doing here, and everything else. But now you should know something so important. There are only 2 steps how you can find Jeff the Killer versus Granny. Only if you follow all those 2 steps you will find them. If you miss just 1 step, this will not work, which means the only way how to find Jeff the Killer versus Granny is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end. So are you ready to start with the first step? Here we go. So before you do the first step, you have to enter Fortnite Battle Royale game. That is the step before the first step. If you did that, great, then you are ready for the first step. Now the first step is this one. Go on this part of the map, exactly here where I marked, and there you have to go fast in the next 30 seconds, only if you manage to land there in only half of the minute, only then you pass the first step. And now the second and final step is this one. After you come to this location of the map, you will see that you are on an abandoned castle, yes? And this is the right exact castle where we have found Jeff the Killer in the previous video. Well, Jeff the Killer is always coming to this castle, and now for the first time ever, Granny will come to this castle as well to find Jeff the Killer. But Jeff the Killer will be ready because he's holding a knife and Granny has her own weapon. So all what you need to do is first of all go around that castle for 10 times and you have to do it in only 45 seconds. If you did that, you can continue. Then go and find the biggest room in that castle and spend 2 nights there. And after that, you have to pickaxe everything from that room only where you are in only 25 seconds. And when you do that, just wait for 10 minutes to pass. And after that, you will listen a sound. That will be Granny searching for Jeff the Killer. And after that, you will see that Granny disappeared. And when you turn around fast, you will see Jeff the Killer fighting Granny, beating the crap out of Granny with his knife. Because he doesn't like Granny. And he will do all what is necessary in his power to defeat Granny. And all what you need to do is, you have to watch the show to see how Granny is gonna lose. And after that, you have to get Granny's weapon. And when you do that, you have to give Granny's weapon to Jeff the Killer. Which is phenomenal, because after that you will be able to see Jeff the Killer and to play as him. So the only way how this to work is to follow all the steps from the beginning to the end, obviously. And that is all. Now, that is all for today's video, but you don't wanna miss the next one. Because in the next video, we are covering something phenomenal as usual. Do not miss out. Thank you for watching. High five. Whoops, and as always, I will see you all in the next video. Take care.